Kurt, what is that? What's the Galanos graph?
Mike, we've been over this before. Now look, the Galanos graph. Efficiency equals 1 over time in squared. So you're highly efficient when you're in at 9 a.m. The later in the day, the less efficient we get. What time were you in today?
9:55.
So we're about here, very low on the efficiency scale.
So we're fighting an uphill battle the rest of the day?
That's what we're doing, uphill battle.
That's great. What a great way to start a Friday. The Galanos graph.
Look, it's got a formula.